Pioneering journalist Gwen Ifill was born in Queens, New York. Ifill pursued her journalism career at the Boston Herald-American before moving to the Washington Post in 1984 to cover national politics. In 1991, she became the White House correspondent for the New York Times, and in 1994, she was named the chief congressional and political correspondent for NBC. In 1999, she became the moderator of PBS's Washington Week in Review, as well as a senior correspondent for PBS NewsHour. In October of 2004, Ifill made history when she became the first African-American woman to moderate a vice presidential debate. In 2008, she moderated the much-anticipated Biden-Palin vice presidential debate. Ifill is the recipient of more than a dozen honorary doctorates and several Broadcasting Excellence Awards, including honors from the National Press Foundation, Ebony Magazine, the Radio Television News Directors Association, and American Women in Radio and Television.
It is amazing that young people of color can see Gwen Ifill very comfortable in holding very powerful people accountable.
You want to have Gwen Ifill there when you're covering politics. Why? Because this woman knows so much about American politics. But not only does she have the knowledge, she has the passion. She cares about it. She wants to get it right. And she's got a sense of humor to go along with it all. And there are times, believe me, in covering politics, when you have to have a sense of humor because it's impossible to believe what you're seeing.
Summer.